disconnect the battery. Remove the iDrive button. Lever up the gear knob plastic. Unscrew the two bolts with T25 Torx. Lever up the console trim. Push the button and then the place. Remove this cable by pulling it down. Remove the center trim, starting from the right side. Disconnect the cable, just pulling it. Unscrew two Phillips screws. And pull out the panel with the hands. Pull out this part. Disconnect the cables from the gearbox plastic by pushing this clip and pulling them out. Change the drive. And now you are able to rotate the console. There are four screws holding the cigarette lighter. It's T25 Torx. Now we can easily remove the cigarette. If you press in the same time these two clips, you'll be able to remove the